yeah, good enough place. Oh, look at that. Let's see. Hey, Shaper of Stories is streaming. Freaking love that guy. He's also playing Doom Eternal. If anyone says I'm a copy, if I am a copy cutter, if I'm a copycat of him, yeah, you're probably right. Oh, come on, work with me. Work with me here, technology. Alright, so. Whoop! No. Don't tell me. Okay, we're good. Whoop! Okay, we're good. Sorry, I thought the microphone was climbing up again. That's why I was like, no! Okay, so, let's see. 3, 4, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 3. One's having a little bit of a problem. Okay, we're good. Sorry. Yeah, my phone's having an issue. I hope the stream isn't gonna shut down as a result of it. Don't do this to me, interwebs. Please do not do this to me. I would really not appreciate it. Can we talk now? Alright, game slot. One. But I think we're good to go. I'm gonna hold on to this just to make sure. I might need to turn down the game a little bit. Yeah, I think I'll turn down the game a little bit. Yeah, I think we're good. Hold on, just to double check. I know it's boring, but I'd rather make sure as opposed to, you know, it going horribly wrong, right? Perfect. We're good. Everything's fine. We don't gotta worry about it. Let us properly begin. Hello everyone, my name is Max, also known as Lord Ectro. Welcome back to the Doom. On the last episode, we started this glorious game, our little crusade, and we've been having a pretty good time with it. For the record, I did not lower the difficulty. Same difficulty as before. So we are on Nightmare. Which may or may not, that was a bad idea. Which may or may not be a good idea, especially I now just remembered. I don't actually remember how to play. Okay, let's just. Oh. One. Okay. Ah, come on. Gun. There you go. Okay. That's what I need to remember. Dad. There's a dad. Oh, and yep, orange means I can grab him. Blue means he's ready to be grabbed, but I may not be within range. This. I have a dash. Alright, what else do I need to remember? Okay, here's that. Right click. G is the switch grenade. Fire, C is this. Red is the. Yeah, red's the flamethrower. 4, 5. We got the double shotgun. That's like the claw shotty thing. We got this. Wrong button. Switch to this, which is actually pretty quick. Like, Max, do you really need to go through all the controls with yourself? Yes, I do, as a matter of fact. Maybe I needed that part. Like, no, you don't want to do that, because now you go fast. Stable now,
and his guardian is somewhere in the facility ahead.
Sick. I'm gonna hold on to this gun even though it has 2 shots just so I can fire off the wave. Because the wave wave is really powerful. I just really like this gun. I can't move. Once again, I don't get it. They're killing each other. Oh, now I can move. Beautiful. Forgot about the blood thing. I'm a bunch of stuff. You get my ammo light. Hang on, okay. Sorry, you know, we all gotta take a minute to remember. We gotta remember our purpose, life. Oh! Was that the explosion from the shield? What was that? I'm not sure if that hurt me, though. I hope it didn't, because if so, that would have sucked. Alright. Oh, that's right. I have challenges. Okay. Use the automap station. Find a collectible item. Kill 3 demons with a single frag grenade. That's going to be the hard one. That is definitely going to be... Yeah, if I do that, I can get mastery. I'm going to ignore that. Because that's like... Oh.
The Hell Priest's position is stable now, and his guardian is somewhere in the facility ahead.
We good? We're all good? I think we're all good? Yeah, what was it? I'm trying to even remember the story. So, from the end of the last game, Hell basically broke onto Earth, and there's like cultists and demons, and they just started invading like crazy, and we as the Doom guy have our own little base where we specifically are going to spend our days shutting this problem down. And basically all the demons and everyone else is like, you can't stop laughing, it's futile, and we're Doom guys. I don't tend to listen to bitches. What's the button to pull the button? Shit, I'm killing them too quickly. I'm just too buff. I can. See, that I need to remember that there is to a lot of my abilities and stuff kind of have a suction quality to them. All right. I think what I was gonna do was I wanted to get this just for sake of having something, even though I don't like this gun. To be honest, okay. Hold on, lock purse. Hold on, S2 to lock on a target. Once locked, fire the weapon will launch 3 rockets at the target. Yeah, sounds great. Not seeing a problem with this. Makes it so that my rocket launcher can be a little bit more accurate. Okay, sweet. Also, this is a save room if I've ever seen one. Oh, yeah. Whatever's about to happen here is not going to be pleasant for me and my needs. Pinky's heavy damage charges the player with his front armor. Its tail is a weak point. Either double the pinky or death or his tail do massive damage. Hi. Jeez. Just right from the get-go, like, oh yeah, that's how you kill them. Alright. Shouldn't waste this on little guys. I should waste this on big guys. Instead, I should be. Get you, nab you. Remember what button the flamethrower is. There you go. I'll light you up for your. Okay, there we go. I'm remembering how to play. Sorry, I thought you were dead. That is incredibly rude of me. I apologize. Long range, left brain. Okay, 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 this is fine, this is fine. Quick gen. Good, okay, 5, 4. Okay. Go! That's what I was looking for. Oh, and perfect. Okay, where's Arachno? Go, okay. I was ready, I was wrong, okay. Guys will stay at range if I like them. Cast not good, that's very good. Out, abort. Didn't realize I was that low on ammo. Oh, perfect. Wait, if we know. Okay. I was gonna say perfect, now I'll free to chainsaw the one guy. It's like, oh wait, shit, I just used it. Oh. So do you really want to test what I'm doing with sniper ammo? Oh shit. Because I'm not. Not a good sniper. Boy, do I like practicing. Okay, oh, come on. This is a little dangerous, but that's what I was going for. Go, beautiful. That's away. That's in. Playing for you. There you go. Okay. Yeah, this is good. Let's zip around a little bit, shall we? Find our next target. Let's see the next big boy target. Probably got a little boy target. So I'm sorry, that was very weird. He's just 25. Okay. Takahata 101. He is also streaming Doom Eternal. I am not original for shit, apparently. That's fair. How dare people that are playing a new game. Ah, there we are. There we are. Hold on, I think this is it. Yeah, this is it. This is it. This has got to be it. Oh, yeah, that's right. In the last episode, we got, like, all sorts of little perks and upgrades and stuff, but we didn't actually get a chance to, like, use them because we're still on this mission. So next time we go to base, we're going to be sitting pretty. Yeah, first big guy, he's gonna get this. Oh. Thank you. Alright,
It was not easy to find an opponent worthy of the Slayer, but I think you will be impressed.
I feel so very chill. Honestly, I think it's because, like, I've been playing Animal Crossing a lot. Can I get a good look at him? I bet that's a weak spot. Is that a double chainsaw? Oh, hey, sweet. There you go. Now I can look back and... See, I never really want to use the auto map unless I get locked. Oh. Someday I'll learn. Not this day, but someday I'll learn. Okay, armor. Friend or foe? I'm gonna gonna be honest, I didn't fully understand what was going on. Now I do. Okay. So that just starts to fall. Oh! Oh, okay, okay, I'm being stupid. Man, is there still, is there, oh, wait. Is there a health pack back here you're gonna be chilling, let me use? I see the Doom Slayer is just a big coward. Like, shush for a second. Okay, I didn't, I was being stupid, I didn't understand the mechanic, and now I do. Because I don't remember how this game works. Okay, so basically... So it turns out, okay, so the friend of mine that was playing this game as well, he, you know, we didn't want to give each other spoilers, but we were curious, like, where, how far each other gotten. And yeah, and he said, like, hey, did you find the bunny in, like, the first level, or something like that? And it's just like, what, there's a bunny? Well, did you find the googly-eyed fish? It's like, well, I found that thing, but what the heck? So there are all sorts of little secrets that we're missing out on, which is great. This is it. Oh, shit! You took away my prize, asshole. Okay, so we got one zombie. Two zombies. Hey, do you have a buddy? Ow. Do you have a- Wow! That really- Okay, fuck you. I don't think you had a buddy. Jeez, that hurt. That must be the boy. It is pretty funny, though, that they specifically put those little guys there just for the big guy to kill him. Okay, what's next? Dang it! I need to get used to doing that again. There we go. Okay, there he is. Oh! Oh, come on! Ah, it was just a little bit. Come back up. Sorry, I'm being stupid. I know I'm being stupid. There you go. Okay. Wait until it's charged and then go for it. Wait, is that it right there? That is. Yeah. Okay, good, good, good. Good, good, good. Okay, there's a spot right there. I shot a thing that was for the future. Okay. Up. Alright, yes. Yes. Temporary barriers. What? What are you? Alright, chillins, gather round. Gather round. Yeah. I'm the winner. Now, if you excuse me, I'm going to run. And we're gonna play a little bit of Duck Hunt. Got you. Oh, oh, oh. Oop, missed. Hey, you know, it happens sometimes. Oh, I missed, but you know what? I'll take that. Just for safety and health. I'm gonna farm. Oh, shit. Ah, I couldn't get out of the fire in time. I'm so dumb. Yeah, that was that guy. It's like he was making cover to try and stop me. That is interesting. So, like, what? Does he, like, never fight? Does he, like, never fight? He just makes walls to try to hamper me? Let's test something. Got some range too. Got some major range. Now this This is more just me going for that one achievement, because they're like, get 75 headshot kills. So it's like, it's big open area, lots of little dudes. Wait, hold on. Yeah! There's that one little zombie. He's like, yeah, he ran out of ammo. Best. Like, let me switch this. Oh, wait, hold on. Oh, shit. Okay, they're farther down than I thought they were. I'm fine. Yep, dodge knocking. Boom. That took a little bit, yeah, but it was fun. Oop. I would totally put something here. Totally would. They didn't, obviously, but unless they missed it. In the world of, like, places to... Oh, that did it. In the world of places to put secrets, which I'm trying to be more on the lookout for, that right there. To be honest, I thought this is the direction I was supposed to go. Oh, you're cute. Okay. Okay. Once again, I feel just very chill. Like, I'm gonna take things slow. Oh! I'm gonna take things slow. And that's gonna be fine that I take things slow. Yes, please. Ooh, I get one more rune. Alright, let's see. I got that one. I got that one. Because they're both really good. Enemies kill like equipment or under the influence will decrease recharge time. It's pretty good. Increases how long enemies remain in stagger state. That could be pretty useful. In midair, to temporarily slow down time, once the rune is fully drained, you'll need to wait for it to recharge. What gets me about that is, if I like the idea of that, I really like the idea of that, but does that mean I can't use the normal R2 functionalities, or like, how does that work? Gain speed boost or from, see, going faster might be good, I don't know. Action. Now hopefully, they'll be really nice about it. So I got all of them. So now I need. Oh, it's already equipped. Hold on. That's something else. Interesting. But I have to be midair to activate it. Okay. Part of me really thinks it's a secret to go in there, but I shouldn't do it. Okay, good. So it lets me use the specialty shot. Oh, hey, that's the thing I shot earlier. Sweet. I don't know if that thing does, so. Oh. Okay. Ow. Fuck. I'm okay. I'm okay. I'm fine. Everything's fine. Oh, I got three chainsaws. Three chainsaws. First big guy I see is gonna get it. You're a big guy. You're gonna get it. Yeah. Once again. Are they friends? Are they not friends? I need y'all to just to sit down for a second and tell me your relationship. Clearly you both hate me. And you think I'm the bigger threat. Fair. But, you know, what are your guys' relationships? Also, where is... Sorry, hold on. Just real quick. Everyone indulge me for a second. Precision bolt. There you go. 38 out of 75. Okay, so get 30 headshot kills. Okay, I can do that. There's that shield. So that guy's around here somewhere. There he is. Went down really fast with that. So Nice. Okay. Oh no, stream is disconnected. So just like before, I think what's gonna happen is the stream will still work. It will just be farther behind me. I can't see what that is. I feel like a secret would be there. We should be good. Let me double check. Let me double check to make sure we are online. All right, everyone, just please, let's just hope. I think we're good. I'm gonna leave that on, but I think we are good. There might just be that second it needs to think. Yep, okay, there it just went. So it is working, it is just going to be farther behind. When someone decides to talk to me, we will address it then. Maybe I'll just start the stream. Not 100% sure yet. What am I doing with my life again? I saw some fish band two months. Actually, wait, hold on. Can I do... Not that. Four. I'm not close enough. Although I could probably do slow motion in air thing. I think that's it. Wait, hold on. Oh, what the heck? Okay, so it doesn't always target on the guy. I think it targets. Oh! Not entirely sure. I think I took too much damage from the lasers. Although, judging by that, there's an Arachnotron there somewhere that I wasn't aware of. Musical interlude, find a whatchamacallit. Yeah, I'm not gonna even worry about that. I'm just gonna do my normal exploring. What hit me? It's like I'm not even like frustrated or concerned that I died. I'm more sitting here going, what hit me? Alright, no, let's grab this. Unless am I killing myself with my rockets? I might be. Okay, hold on. There we go. Okay, wait for the charge. Okay, it's already charged. Oh, it's that juice. Oh, God, that just tore into me. Okay, I thought you would only be one or three. Guess I was wrong. Okay, do you like how it feels? Oh, okay, perfect. Get that out. Shit. Ah! Oh, that is a rough situation. Okay, that is rough. Was there cue balls? I don't think there was even cue balls in that room, was there? Yeah, those first you like that that floor shit just destroys you. Oh. Okay. Hold on. Ah shit. Okay. Didn't hurt me too bad. Okay, first things first. Okay. Oh jeez. Right into that. Gol. I didn't even think of that. Those carcasses. If they start shooting those shields as I'm trying to do like platforming, it'll destroy me. Which I will bet you almost anything that's gonna become a plot element. Oh, okay, there we go. Escape! I'm just gonna finish.
That is rough. That's super rough. Okay.
There's a way to do it, though. I'm sure there is. Let's start this. I think that'll help.
Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Come on. That is rough.
That thing was gross. So just the way it moved and, like, had that big, like... I've never played Outlast, but I've seen pictures of, like, the big creepy smile that apparently one of the main monsters ? Has. That's what it looked like. Just like a... Oh, okay. I was gonna say, like, that's bullshit. What am I supposed to do against that? Slow down time, like, for a second. Oh, perfect. I'll take that. Shit. You'll do. I thought you were orange. He kills me and he's just like, meh. That's what you get. Anyone who knows, right?
Oh! How did he immediately know about me?
Actually, wait, that's option number two. Okay, let's do a little cheese for a second. Oh wait, hold on, but if I do this, then won't the... Well, I can move around. What if I just do this? Focus on my... Are my rockets even reaching him? Oh, I mean, okay, he clearly died, so... Something reached him. This is a little cheating, but my goal is pretty much just to thin out the herd so I can actually get in there, which it looks like I did. Yeah, okay, there we go. Okay, obviously more of a ride, but let me up, okay. Oh. Sick. Okay, that was a little cheesy, but I'm willing to. I'm cool with that. I don't know what this is. We're gonna turn it on now. Can y'all see that? Yeah, that was a little cheesetastic, but that was just a rough scenario. No, the punching it didn't work. Bullshit. Punching it always. What if they just let me kill him before he even got in the suit? Like, yes, our warrior will be set up, and then as he's, like, set up, I just shoot him. Okay, you got me. I'm not 100% sure what you want me to do here. This is clearly... Do I go there? No. Can I use this? Oh, wait. No, he went... Oh, how do I do this? Oh, hey, the door's open. Never mind. Oh.
sick. Alright, okay. Oh, there we go. I also find it interesting you have to look back at the wall before you move. Hello, Jaywood. Yeah, it is Tuesday. Fair warning, there's a bit of a delay. Yeah, I'm gonna be honest, I don't have work like I normally do. So, and I'm in between classes for college, so it's like, I don't really know what to do. I'm gonna stream. Because I want to play Doom. I want to walk around with big, Okay, that was kind of silly, but fun. Oh, you're still alive. Wait, hey, oh! Bullshit. Okay, hey, hang on, turn around. Okay, I keep forgetting I can just use frags, and that works. Okay. Yeah, I just felt like, I wanted to play the Doom, so. Eh. Figured it was good enough excuse as any to have a stream, have some fun. That is that's a dash, right. Kill, find the right key. Which I'm guessing it is. But that, it's okay. So we're good there. How's your day going? In this fine apocalypse we're in. The doorway? What? Doorway? I don't know if I'm supposed to go on the lower one or the high one. I'm gonna assume the high one because I got that deal. Nope. I'm gonna get that headshot thing. Oh, wait. Oh. That makes me wonder. Everyone indulge me for a second. Is that all this area is? So what I thought was the secret was actually the path they want you to go on, and vice versa. Yes, okay, so. Let's see, Flame Bell checks less time to cool down. Demons drop armor at a faster rate. Let's get this. We'll get a little bit more armor boost, and then I just need to personally remember to use the Belch. Well, I hate the Belch. Have I said that yet? But it'll be up to me to remember to use that more often. Cool. It'll be up to me to remember to use that more often, and then we'll get more armor. So that way.
Was it not the Slayer who brought the demons to us? The Con Maker has you to thank for the gift of Argent energy.
That probably has more connotations than
responsible for your people's suffering.
I don't think so. I'm pretty sure that's not how it works. What else? We load the view because I can't watch anything without a lot of loading. Well, the other reason there's been some issues is just like so my internet company has just been having problems guaranteeing consistent internet. Which when I'm when I'm by myself, yeah, whatever. It might be frustrating that I can't play Overwatch, but in the big grand scheme of things, it's fine. That is like super hot shit that I just pulled right there. I love it. And... oh yeah, that is some super hot.
But yeah, it's just been having issues. Oh, that is dirty. Oh, that is. Ah, I love it. Okay, you. Cool. Ah, lovely. So what happens when I run out of when I start to lag on Twitch, it seems like, is that it freezes the stream wherever it was, but remembers it enough so that it picks up right where it's left off. So you guys don't miss anything, but the delay becomes longer, which is a little frustrating, but you know, it's better than just straight up like cuts. Nope. I fought you before. What are you? Oh. Ooh. I said this is late, so my messages are gonna seem random and off because there's about 2 minutes delay from when I send it to when you see it. Ah, god. Okay, so. Fuck. 2 minutes. Okay, so we have a way we can fix it is if I I want that. So the way we can fix that, and I want you to tell me what you think about it, is I can end the stream. I can end the stream every time it happens to reset the delay. Oh, for it. But then it's gonna be a lot of like on and offs. You know what I mean? So that's why I'm like, could we do it? Yeah, totally. But is that like the best idea? I'm not 100% sure. Cause I want to be able to have as little delay as possible. You know, interaction is one of the big parts that Twitch is cool. But I can't do that if there's like 18-year delay. Ooh, perfect. Oh. But yeah. Ooh. Bah. Bah. Ooh. Bah. Oh, missed. Ooh. Bah. Oh, shit. Ooh. There you go. Let's see. The story goes very deep at level. You'll get more a lot later in the game. Okay, good. Yeah, you're right. God, that is a delay. Oh, jeez. Each one of these are little challenge rooms. Yeah, oh, I'm out. Oh, that's right. I got... Oh, that means it's... I don't have it anymore then. Damn it. And... This. Nope. Ah. Black. Wait till your delay hits and that, or until the delay hits you, and then we'll see what you think of that plan. Because unfortunately, I don't have much of a better plan. But like, it's literally, there's nothing I can do about it. I'm the only one in the house, I'm the only one using the internet. But just, that's the problem. That's where we're at. What am I gonna do, right? Yeah, when that delay hits, I will listen with bated. For a second, I thought there was like a child in there, like Death Stranding stuff. Like, what's going on? Alright, sweet. I'm gonna start with this bad boy because I love this gun. I think this gun's great. I love this gun too, but this gun. In terms of just like, just laying it. In terms of just like unloading, this gun rocks. That would be a lot of work. Well, I mean, on the editing side, I don't really care. It's whatever. It's just more on, like, the viewer side. You know what I mean? Like, I want to make whatever the best experience I can for the viewer is. There we go. Yeah, I want to make whatever the best experience for the user is, or for the viewer is. So, and obviously the like, okay, I would try to make the delays as short as possible in between the streams. The main bit would be, still on nightmare mode? Yes. Yes, I am. I want. Just tapping him. They're gonna put a pinky on here. Call him out. Shield guy's smart. I'm going all the way around. Weird sound right there. I'm getting that crater point, damn it. Yeah, basically every time you'd have to wait for the delay, the problem would be that about an upgrade. The main problem would be about waiting for I would snap and then I would change to technical problems and then I would have to wait until you guys caught up to where I was and then I would cut it off and then I would start back up again as quickly as I could and just go back and forth with that. So, is it doable? Yes. Is it going to be a bit of work? Yes. But, I think it'll help. So, let's get to a good... I don't even know why I did that. Go. Is this... Oh, that's where I'm supposed to go. Oh. I was just supposed to stop here, and I kept going. Okay, so let's do that super quick, because I want to be able to actually respond to you talking. So, see, when I snap now, we're going to end. So, starting now. I had a tune in my head. Is that Mary Poppins? It might be Mary Poppins. Alright, hold on. Hold on, we'll get there. Nope, shit, no, I don't want to watch. Okay, look, Takahata, I think you're awesome. I like watching your streams, but...
Dwight, my back, home.
I don't know if that was technically illegal. Where is that ad coming from? What the fuck was that? It's like, geez, I don't have ads. Go. Die. It's playing ads. It's not playing my stream. There, it's done. Fuck those ads, frankly. Yeah, I know. It's how they make money. Fair enough, but... Also, fuck those ads. All right. Delay's getting worse, isn't it? Gal, is there gonna be no way to fight this? I'm gonna remove. There, maybe that'll help. Okay, that's pretty good. That's pretty dang. Mr. Jailwood. All right, for the audio mixer, I had the video capture, and when it works normally, its bars are going crazy. When the prompt first appeared, I added digital audio interface, game capture HD60. Now it's capturing the game audio when the other was not. Is this on console or is this on PC? Just for my knowledge. Just for my knowledge. Video capture device, and when it works normally, its bars are going crazy when the first. That was capturing the game audio when the other was not. So once again, my goal is not just to tell you things you probably already know. I want to know. Ah, shit. Okay, we're good. Yeah, that's the last thing I want to do, so... Please confirm. Hey, big guy. Let's see your little. Oh, those are just flaps of metal. I'm just watching this guy get built as I'm like working my way to him. It's cool, but also like, but what if I just kill him now? Stop this mess from starting. Alright, there you go. Or am I trying to get him online so I can beat him at his strongest Goku style? See, I'm playing a game on my PS4 and using the CC to stream from Streamlabs. Okay, I was catching the game anyway, that was not. Okay, yeah, so what, from what I understand, which it's hard to see without directly looking at it, definitely sounds like you have the right mindset.
Welcome, Slayer.
But like, is it working now, or like, is it fully working now, or is there still problems?
Jeez, how many doors?
Oh, okay, you gave me the opportunity to back out. Okay, but
I thought you would appreciate the sentry archers.
Oh,
the great Agadon hunters from the Telos realm.
I'm sorry, I'm playing on my phone.
Ought to be extinct.
Making sure Steam's closed.
That's the print. Sentinels during the unholy crusades.
I'm gonna shoot this thing away right now.
Have been made. Enjoy what is undoubtedly my finest work.
I'm gonna shove this rock in my trip's ass. Watch this thing like immediately kill me for all my. Oh shit. Yep, okay, we got a problem. That's problem level number one. Let's go. Oh. A shield and sled are weak points. Destroy the shield to pass through the disabled. Destroy the sled currently disabled. Well, okay, I really wish these things just wouldn't tell me. I would have figured that out. I'm almost dead already. I'm almost dead already. That was one shot. What the fuck? Hold on. Where are you? Wait, are those little marines? Ah! Hold on. I mean, things are being little guys. I thought this was gonna be a nice one-on-one. Man, fuck you. It's like right from the, like, okay, I kind of wish they didn't tell me that. Because I was going to figure that out on my own. And then, yeah, these little buggers. What? Oh, yeah, he's got a long range attack, which means he's going to try to stay away from me. What? Hey, heck. Trying to get some health up. Go. Yeah. Okay, there you go. Okay. Got enough to stand a little bit now? Shit, on button. I'm trying to like figure out what buttons they are, and I don't actually really know. And geez, grab this. Let's see, it's not working right now. When it first happened, I was all surprised. I saw it by unplugging all the cables and waiting. Even now, it's not working. So you're not getting audio. Oh. I would have to break into my settings, which I can do that in a little bit. I do not mind doing that. I just currently need to kill this thing. Oh. Ah, damn it. Okay. Give me just a second. I want to look into this story. to see for my stuff. Let's see. I only have mine on video game capture, device not showing, device default, color space range, audio mode. I have mine on audio mode to capture audio only. Maybe that would help from what you're describing. Granted, I don't know if it's different from mine, but that's what I did. I just have video captured. Sometimes what I found helps with Streamlabs is restart in Streamlabs, but also if you restart the, I shouldn't even use the word restart, the source thing, just delete it and remake it. Sometimes that helps, because like, I've accidentally fiddled with the wrong setting before, and like, made me screw myself up.
Excellent. Smash the heretic.
Trying to destroy the act. Like, but what if I just run away? Stop doing that. Oh my goodness. There. Get a chance to build up my armor at all. Okay, build up.
Such a pity. You were just getting started.
No! Fuck your game. Look, I'm just having like a rough start, okay? I don't need you. Pander. Or not pander. Baby. Don't baby me, damn it. I was hoping to launch myself up there. Oh, ah.
Switch.
Blood. Hurt. Mark. Slow. Why? I was hoping to light that imp and then, like, light him up on the way turning, then I was gonna escape. I'm gonna get this guy. Yeah, definitely running like that. First off, is a good idea. My magical power of running away like a little girl is unparalleled. Good.
From the great slayer.
I just realized up top, I think he has 2 health bars. I think this is Sekro stat. I think he has 2 health bars. You can see there's like 2 bars up there. Or maybe that means he has 3. Ooh. That isn't a pleasant thought. Alright. Oh shit! No, come on.
Excellent. Ah! Smash the heretic.
No, I don't want to disable this. No. Jeez. Just jeez. Okay. Let's switch this one. Okay. Yeah, consoles are always finicky, which I know. which I know it's like, Max, you're the one who suggested that I get the Elgato HD capture. It's like, yes, I admit that. I was, because it is a lot of fun once you can't get them to work. It's just once you can't get them to work, that's the problem, child.
Excellent.
That is not the direction I wanted to go. It was. It all worked out, at least, right? Beautiful. Schlup, schlup. Beautiful. Alright. Good stuff. Nice. This isn't coming. Alright, sweet. Oh, shit. Not good, not good. Not good. Going for the hills. Going for the hills. Running for the hills, going for the hills. Alright, good. Yeah, thank goodness they actually have these little guys here. Because otherwise, I would feel healed. Clap. Okay.
Useless machine! Attack!
Did I do it? Wait, hang on, hang on. First off, I need some help. Hold on. Oh, that was awesome. Alright. Oh! Shoot! What? Okay, hang on. Hold on. Oh shit! Hold on. I don't know what's going on. I just know I have slow motion powers, and you better believe I'm gonna use them. I think I hit the turning point. Okay, I need to take care of Shield Boy. Ooh, wow. Oh, it's not enough. Try that off for giggles. What? Okay, back up. Okay.
Excellent. Smash the heretic.
Did you just call me this? Anyway, okay. Shit. Right, there we go. So this is gonna launch us right back up. Gonna look for little boys. I shouldn't say we're gonna look for little boys. No girls. I mean, it's not weird. No matter what I do. Flap! Flap! Beautiful. Ah, come on. Yeah, I should definitely get the upgrade. That's like, yeah. When you hurt someone with a thing, when you hurt someone with an item, it makes the item come back faster. Cause that is built for the. Fire. Alright, where are you? Where are you, bitch? Forget about me? Oh, fine. I was like, come on, chainsaw. A little brutal. This little weird hacky hack there. Alright, any other imps? Any other zombies? Clear? I think we're clear. Hey! I think we're clear. I just suddenly got really concerned about something. So I'm gonna double check Twitch, make sure it's working. Hold on just a second. Oh, perfect. Okay. Sorry, I know. It's probably, I'll make sure. Closes, so they're not like, you're watching yourself on Twitch, so therefore you're a liar. That's the last thing I want to do. I'm gonna be honest, that was a trick, that's where they wanted me.
We are not done yet.
Shit, I should have saw this coming, to be honest. It was way too easy. Should have saw this coming. Wait, can I? Not what I wanted. Not what I wanted at all. Okay, that mode doesn't really work with. Good. Okay. Round two fight. Yeah, I got. I don't know which is which. I want to go for the weak one first and pick that one at a time. Okay, perfect. Ah, damn it. How dying so fast, asshole? Flat. Oh, I ran out of ammo. Hey, okay. Hold on. Ooh. Nope, I want me. That's really strong. And now I don't have to worry about aiming it. Just believe I'm, I think I lied to myself. Okay. Excuse me. Okay. Perfect. I can't chainsaw them. Nope, invalid target. Wow. That sucks. Okay, hang on.
I expected more.
Okay.
From the great Slayer. Okay.
Sorry, I thought if I slow motion ran up and slapped him with a shotgun, it would do a little
yet more.
I was lied to, I guess, and now I definitely know, don't cry, no matter how cool, no matter how cool the idea of it is, God, I'm killing them way too fast. Fine, grab this. If I can't hit them
with the chainsaw, then that makes chainsaws my get out of jail free card as long as there's another enemy.
For example. And with that, I can also switch to this gun, which is the most effective because they have shields. Shit. What? And they don't necessarily drop a lot of health, but they drop some, and that's like enough. Looking for little dudes. Okay, looking for little dudes. So I can get my health back. Cool.
aware of that. And if they're gonna try to like stop me. Well, I think that it's actually tremendous. I think I'm giving a little bit too much intelligence. Or credit. Any armor. Oh, come on. Oh, okay, close enough. Right. Well, don't get me wrong, man, I want to. I want to, they're just real good at tearing me up. So I don't get them. I don't get the most alone time with them. Yeah, you know, I can't make my move. Come on. Oh, oh my goodness, are you serious? You suck. Guys, either need to stay alive for too long, or they die too quickly. Yeah, just put like one or two bullets in them. Chainsaw tools. This. And then I think, okay, I don't have one more. But I can do this. Close enough. Alright. Okay. Okay, okay. Where were we? God, they kill you so quickly if you get barely anywhere near them. That is brutal. Yeah, I'm having a real hard time, like, staying near them at all. What the... Yeah, I can't get their shields to shut down if I don't have this gun out. I don't have ammo to do that. Which you'll do nicely for. Yeah. And now I need health. A little bit slow and roundabout, but we're gonna get there. Oh! Ah! Killed myself. Does not affect progression. Fuck you! I ain't gonna use those things. We're doing this legit. Damn it. Switching the grenades just screws me up, like, just about every time. In terms of, like, just trying to get those buttons just right. Yeah, FG. I might switch. I really should switch some of my buttons around. Make that a little bit less frustrating. No, target my foot! I want that to last as long as possible. Oh, wait, shield's back. Shit. Good enough. Okay. Don't light him up, that shit. Nope. You're not. You're not getting away with that. You're not getting away with that either. Some things are going to go. As I go right into them. Maybe I should just give up on this. Okay, now I gotta leave. Which means by the time I'm ready to get back, they got their shields back. Smarty pants. Smarty pants. Okay. Oh, yeah, okay.
Oh.
He's like sitting there like, yay, I got some health back, and then it's just gone. But I'm getting a pretty good layout or understanding of this area. Okay, beautiful. This is gonna be such a just ring around the rosy style fight, but you know what? It's what we have to do. It's what we have to do now, isn't it? Okay, there we go. So if it's what we have to do, it's what we have to do. Base. Okay, good, that's one. Shit. No, 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 no. Oh, thank goodness. Okay. Now we can focus fire that guy because we don't gotta worry about bullshit. Oh, come on, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. Up.
Sweet salvation.
There you go. Okay, give me that, give me that. Yes. Okay, we're good. Go. Move that up as well. Move that up as well. Move that up as well. Turn around. Actually, no, we're gonna save that. I don't even know if that's gonna hit anyone. I just did that once to be. Okay, where is the broken one? There's the broken one. Nope, man. Okay, there we go, there we go. Turn into him a little bit. There you go. Boop. Okay, we're good. Yes, okay. That's one. That's one. Okay, now definitely. Oh, shit, shit. Of course, he starts summoning the little boys, or the carcasses, whatever they're called. Full on run? Instead of shamble? Okay, good. There you go, there you go, there you go, there you go. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Keep moving, keep moving. Keep moving. I don't even know if that's gonna hit anyone, but I bet it will. There you are, you asshole. Nope, fuck you. Nope. Well played. Well played, smart pants. Well played, smart pants.
Excellent.
Ah, okay, good, 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 good. Beautiful. Yeah, well played. Of course, you gotta give the more complex units. Once I eat from the playing field. No, I saw a dude. I need 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 a dude. All right, we're good. We're good. We're good. Ah, perfect. Another one. Hello. That demon just jumped. Oh my God, that demon just. You guys can jump that. I don't know. You can jump that high. Switch. I need a flame and chainsaw someone. He's like, nope. Here we go. Those little ones. This has an imp laser, I just dodged. Oh, hey. I get it. Okay, there you go. Nothing.
Excellent. Ah, God!
Freaking unrelenting. Okay, there you go. There you go. Yes! Okay, we're good. Oh, okay, we're not good. As you can see, I just lost everything. But we're better than we were before. There we go. Okay, where's the gargoyle? Come on. This is the weaker shotgun. Okay, perfect. Oh, I'm so blah blah. Okay, I'm still avoiding you. Oh wait. Shit. Oh wait, that. Flamethrower has a lot more range than you know, I'll give credit for. There you go. Okay. Think we can work with this. Okay, now we just need some. Oh, this guy's smart. It's like if I stay by the big guy, the Slayer runs away from me. What a quinky dink.
Excellent. Smash the heretic.
That's not what I meant to do, but you know what? It works. Thank goodness. Fuck you. Oh my. That was that a normal gargoyle? What the heck was that? Cause it hurt. Okay, I should take these little guys a little bit more seriously. I forget how quickly they really can just wreck me. Yes! Oh god, that was rough. Oh, that was rough. How'd you get here?
Does he not seek enhanced power? Gifts to aid him in his noble conquest. Perhaps in return for my...
In return for your head. Like I'm surprised you lasted that long standing. I forget, what does that do? What does that do again? I completely forgot.
Oh!
Shockwave is now more powerful. Thank you. The hunters became the hunted achievement. I didn't find a... my mouse is not there for some reason. I didn't find the... Whatchamacallit? Enter hold to continue. There it goes.
Oh, God.
That was rough. That was fun, though. That was rough. I'm definitely getting better at, kiting, whatever the term is. Okay, hold on. Fortress of Doom.
Our system is being corrupted.
Oh.
Your scheme has gone far enough.
Removed in a moment.
Despite the loss of the priests, Earth will fall, and my people will survive. I will answer the humans' prayers, reward those that believe.
This hub was of Maker design. She knows the systems well.
The final priest will be moved to a more discreet location, so our work can continue without further disruption.
The third Hell Priest's signal is no longer visible to us. There is a 41.3% increase of demonic activity at the nexus of the initial invasion. That is the largest gore nest on Earth.
See.
I will set the portal coordinates.
Oh, hey, it's Balls not hosting you for up to 3 years. Thank you so much! Okay, that's interesting. But they're just straight up hiding. Alright, so now we get to play the game of Max tries to remember exactly where all the different things I can get are. Ow! Oh, this is the Ballista. I thought this was BFG. So, oh, yeah, hang on. What button is it? Tab? No. Q? Oh, it uses the same ammo, though. And it has its own set of mods. 5, 6. Okay, so it's number 6. Okay, sweet. I don't know what this is. I don't know what. Oh, it's so cute! Wait, hold on. Takoyaki flavor? Demonology? Oh, what, is this like my own little personal office? Or like a little workshop? Why don't I? Wait, hold on. Those are guitars. Wow, okay, so it's confirmed. Get some lovely reading in. Oh, this is where you get your toys? Oh, this is adorable. Let's see, from Nopefish to Dopefish. My buddy Superfly, why I'm so great, part 2. Devilish Dagger. Wait, Devil Daggers? That was a fun game. Spear of Destiny. Strog. Retconned. See, so quick question, have you got the 2 cheat codes found in the Fortress of Doom? I don't know. Let's see, how to combo your mustache. Wait, how to comb, my bad. Your mustache. Quake 3, Quake games. Oh, that's adorable. I have not, but I don't necessarily plan on Demon Farm. Dungeons & Dragons 6th edition. Oh, it's great. 50 Shades of Slay. Okay, sorry, I should stop. But, oh. But no, I have not, but I don't necessarily plan on using cheat codes. But like, to be honest, I probably haven't fully explored this area. I'm just trying to, I get lost here really fucking easily. Like, what the fuck is this? That I'm... I don't want to use it. Okay, hold on. So I have 5. I have these, and I have those. Okay. Fires twice before requiring a recharge. Spawns scatter bombs. Large automatic reveal radius reveals all percussion items. Dash refilled on glory kills. Dashes refill more quickly. That seems to be a big one. Damage dealt. Ice drops. Let's get this. Because I think that'll just help in general. I hope I don't regret that. Arsenal. I have 18 of these suckers. Sticky bombs. That's what I got 4. That'd be pretty good. Okay, let's see what you got. Arbalest. Hold mouse 2 to charge up an energy protection bad demons and then explodes. Okay, or charge and launch an energy blade that will cleave your foes. Oh shit! So it's a Probolone or whatever it's called gun. Well, one is gonna be hard to find. The second, I bet you're seeing, but yeah, they're not seen. Oh, I'm sure. I'm sure it's like in plain sight. Let's see. That embeds it and then explodes. So you have to direct hit. I like the idea of that because this is gonna be my anti-big guy gun. Increase or reload speed, that's big. I want that. that's big. Oh, not remote detonate. No, definitely not. Lock on speed is increased by 50%. I need that. Let's see. And let's see. Lock on burst recharge time is decreased by. I got that. I'm not really interested in that, to be honest. I'm not really interested in this either. Lock on burst recharge time is decreased by. I want that actually. And then. Yeah, I'm sure there's like all sorts of. Oh wait, geez, I could have gotten that one. But I'll get this one so I can charge faster. Yeah, we're at points. Okay. Kind of want it. I don't know if I want it. I don't know if I want it. Do I, like, okay. If I had a guarantee. Oh. Ah, shit. Here it goes again. Here it goes again. We'll see how long the delay is this time. Wow. Damn it. But if I had a way to, like, look at my options as opposed to right now where I'm literally just, like, sprinting around the arena as fast as possible trying to, like, figure out what I can and can't get. This one. Yes. Let's get that so we can put a mod on the Arbalest. Yeah, so I can put a mod on the Arbalest. And then... Yep, stream is disconnected. It's time to reconnect. Yep, I'm sorry, everyone. I'm just sorry. I don't have a good answer for how to fix it. I wish I did. I really do, but I don't. It makes me feel like a big jerk. Alright, we're gonna get the Arbalest. Sorry. Sick. Yeah, I feel bad. Depending on how long the delay is, we will restart. But if it's not too bad, then we're not gonna worry about it. I have two left. Yeah, let's get these. Let's get one of these. Let's get one of these so that way I can get the thing that makes Belch better. Because that was kind of what we ran into last time, that we kept running out of Belch, and having that armor would have been really nice. Let's see. Since I'm reconnecting. All right, let's see. We got that. Let's see. Demons drop armor at a faster rate. Let's improve my health and work towards that. Yeah, give me that shit. I'm still trying to keep an eye on the screen over here. I feel bad. I feel bad. Guilt. Shame. So much guilt. Oh, yeah. The delay is going to be at least like 3 minutes. Guilt. Shame. Sadness beyond reckoning. I'm going to. I wonder if those are actual comic books. Okay, good. I was gonna say, like, what have I done? But, like, I wonder if the, like, I bet they're not, but how cool would it be if they were? You know what I mean? Alright, so stream should be back up. Let's see how long the delay is. I'm willing to bet it's not gonna be good. Shame. Wait, what am I coming towards? What's my purpose? I think this button. Oh! Wrong button. Wrong button. Wrong button. Wrong button. Wrong button. One of these fucking buttons is gonna tell me what to do. Okay, there we go. Never mind. I didn't need it. Oh, God. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Destroy the super gore nest. And do, mister. Alright, make sure we're all set up. We're all set up. And good to go. So it's not a BFG. I won't point that out to everyone. Not a BFG. But still cool.
accelerated health vision. Sure, before it's too late. Ah, God. This is so the Zerg. This is so the freaking Zerg. So cool, though. Alright, Alright. Acquire a weapon mod. Complete both secret encounters. Perform three different glory kills on Pinkies.
Please remain calm. You may notice a slight change in the environment. Fear not. It's all part of the plan.
All of you dying?
The Super Agornest
location
is nearby.
Hold on.
This is the site where the invasion began. The oldest and most corrupted location on the planet. The Ark fought hard, but they were eventually driven out by the demons.
Oh, Oh god, did it just straight cut? Did it just straight cut? No, the internet disconnected. The internet disconnected. Yeah, just fully. Like, it did it again, so I think we're gonna have to, like, back out and back in, hopefully, maybe, if I... Guilt! And Shame! What happens if I press this button? Not actually a good sniper for the record. I'm gonna get there. I should read these really quick. Sorry. Nat. Wait, I'm gonna light you up. God, this is so the Zerg. Oh, and it's like coming out of the clouds. Now everyone, hang on a sec. I know the world's burning. We gotta look at this. How cool would it be if those cacodemons just like came down at me? Just all sick of them. But look at that. That's so cool. Also, giant fucking robot. It's a giant fucking robot. When do I get to drive the giant fucking robot? Plasma rifle will make energy shields explode. I was aware of this, but thank you for reminding me. I appreciate what you're trying to do. Even if it's unnecessary, I appreciate it. Oh, you can step. That just lift up now? That just lift up now? Was it lifted up before? Once again, who? What are the teams here? I would really love to know what the teams are. Yeah, the War Pinkies is hard, but if you want to get it, you can kill the first load, last and kill again if you want that bad. Ow. That is a cheesy strategy, but that is that you're totally right. Ah, okay. Oh, God, I went too high. Ow! Shit. Oh my goodness! Wow, that thing just ripped in. Okay, I think now's a good enough time to restart the stream. I don't know. Let's see how far back. Hey, Edward Bosco is streaming Overcooked. Heck yeah. Overcooked is a wonderful game. Alright, let's see how far back. I hate using my phone like this, but, like, we gotta do it to make sure that everything is working as it is supposed to on God's green earth. That is so far back. All right. We're gonna do it again. I'm sorry, everyone. I know it sucks. We're gonna do it again. All right, starting now. And then I'm gonna go over here. I'm gonna watch this and wait. Because this is what we do now. We stare at our green screens. We get all frustrated and angry. Yep. You can blow them out of the sky if you're lucky. That's awesome. Let's go again. This bit doesn't get old. Let's go again.
Oh, dear goodness, it makes me want to cry. Let's go again. Hope my phone updates. Says I'm live like I'm like it should be. God, I can't believe this is something I just have to deal with now. Beautiful. Beautiful. Fuck it, we're going. We're going. We're going to keep going. Everyone, I'm sorry. You're going to need to keep refreshing. Does that thing just, like, go up as it gets closer to it? Yep, it does. Asshole. Where's the big boy? Okay, I approve the soundtrack. All right. Big boy, he's the one I'm worried about. Thank you. Oh. Don't gotta worry about it. Okay. There, we had our breather. We got to be a little frustrated. I want to test something. Great. Hold on. Okay. Ah. Is there like a little dude? Hold on. Perfect. Do that. Hold on. Oh, I just realized I have 3 chainsaws. Playground, so I need to explore a little bit. I'm gonna find that Zerg. Or you gonna find that Zerg on the base. It's gotta be around here somewhere, right? I don't even know what this is, but I want it. Oh shit. Okay, hold on. Hold on. Alright. Jenna. Are you on? Oh. There you go, puppy. Nah, she's so cute. Okay, everyone, if you're back now, I apologize for existing, frankly, that I'm wasting your life with my meager existence, and that my internet company sucks. I know. Olivia's just like, I'm so clever, I'm smart, I got to you. It's like, yeah, you did. Oh wait, hold on. We have a new gun. Yeah, a new gun. We got to play with our new gun. He's like, wait, we don't got time to play with our new gun. Ooh. Have fun. Climb. Okay. Find a little dude. Cow. No one's a winner today. No. Oh. Oh, come on. Come on. There you go, there you go. Man, no one's a freaking winner. There you go. Okay, there's a few bigger ones. Big boys. Where are the big boys? There's one. Yeah. Blah! No. I don't want to grab that big one yet. Hello. Okay. Oh, yeah. Sounds like a... I think though, like if you reload the page or like just give it a second, it should give you those options. At least that's what's been my experience. I could be totally wrong. Well, that was awesome. Alright, Because they can't go to the bars and drink. Exactly. How selfish of them. Oh, and switch to the second. Oh, yeah. Give me that juice. Oh! Ah, God. Oh, there must have been like 2 prowlers there. I thought there was just the one. Now. Oh, dumb question. When it says perform 4 different, or perform 3 different glory kills,
That's specifically, like, different animations, right? So, like, one from behind, one from the front, and one jumping kind of a deal? Or is that, like, one with the chainsaw, one with the fire, or one with the lever? You know what I mean? Bit-it-it-it. I love this gun. I love it. I love the plasma gun. It just feels good. Like, don't get me wrong, this gun feels good too, but like the microwave blast is just great. That waste? Oh yeah, you better believe it. Was it fun? There you go. Ooh. Not like the weapon I meant to use, but you know what? I'm gonna use it. Ah. There you go. Okay, that's what I was going for. Ah. A little delayed reaction on my part. Oh yeah. And done. Hi. Oh shit! Once again, a little delayed reaction. It's me going like, what the fuck's that? Okay, there you go, one. That's what I love. Alright. Oh. Didn't see that trick coming, ninja! Okay, hold it. Ooh. There you go. Moment. You like that? Okay. Okay, somewhere around here is that health pack. There it is. My PS4 stream option. That is true. You always can use that. I never personally used it. Mediacom, what the fuck? Mediacom, you're ruining my stream. You are a frustrating individual. There. Mediacom, why do you do this to me? Why? It's not even like I'm late on bills or anything. You tell everyone they can use this service, and then when they use it, you're like, oh geez. Who could have saw this coming? Okay. Oh. Hi. Good to know the Breezy works just as well as the explosive. Kill myself! Oh god, I killed myself. Meow. Meow. We can do this, On the upside, this raid, I'm definitely gonna get the sniper view. Hey, wait, oh, never mind. I thought that was the achievement. Big boy. No, this little asshole got in the way. How could that little asshole? Really, damn, no one is really a winner today. Yeah. Kind of hard to argue with me just planting that shotgun directly into your back. Wow, I really I really need to do that more. Just straight up me going, what if I just run up to you and just plant this shotgun? Oh, you need three for you too, asshole. I mean, three for you suck. I sure got three there. Okay, there you go, keep that. Okay, thank you. What? Okay, who here wants to give me armor for free? Oh, I should have done that. Okay. There we go. Boink. And... no, wrong button. Ah. Did I get you? I don't know. There we go. And it's like, I don't know if I got you. Okay. Yeah, these guys, not too bad. They got low health. Just means they're good at ambushing. That's a whole gimmick. Grab you. I think I got a Packer Demon nearby. Okay. Yep. Okay, now I got the snakes. I have enough fuel just to knock him down completely. There we go. Blah. Oh, shoot. Okay, there you go. Beautiful. Is this? Oh. Oh. Beautiful, dude. Yep, done. Thank you for running straight to me. I really appreciate that. Makes it easy for me and my needs. I need to start chainsaws. You do, yeah. You'll do. Okay, this is one of our pinkies. Okay. Start the simple. Oh my goodness! And I killed myself. Oh god. When do I get the perk that says I don't hurt myself with my own rockets? You're gonna make me do it all again, aren't you? Oh good. Okay. No, it's dead. I could cheese it like Jailwood said and just start throwing myself off cliff, but. Let's not. It's a blue barrier. That I do want to explore for a second. Is it like I need to get over there? Because whatchamacallit. Hang on. Nope, okay. The whatchamacallit over here, yeah, that's still up too, so. Ew. I think maybe if I just go over there, it'll reveal another path. Yeah, why is it up like that? That one? That is kind of what it looks like. Yeah, that I'll like go over there. Actually, let me just raise this up. Okay. completely obvious. Oh, pfft. That usually goes. Hi.
My brothers and sisters, let's help to make our friends transition into their new world a comfortable one.
Wait, did I get that one upgrade already? Yeah, I did. Headshot will set up a powerful secondary blast that deals damage to nearby demons. Yeah, so now I don't gotta worry about trying to make me all perfect. Also, nah, I just... We can try this one. Like... for a heavily damaged demon, consumes ammo quickly. Faster beam charge, increased range, concussive blast. Maybe? Or actually really like this one. Because, okay, the Arbalest mode makes a really good single target. With the Destroyer mode, it makes a really good multi-target. Yeah. I like it. Oh, there we go. For example, over there. Let's test it out. I'm out of here. Just let's test it out, shall we? I can't. God, this is so the Zerg! There's just so much Zergid juice everywhere! Hey, big boy! Have I fought one of you guys before? I don't remember. I'm gonna see my hat. What am I doing with this? Here we go. We got no ammo. Let's run. All right. I should have flame torch. Okay. See what I gotta go. Hope the rest of your stream goes well for you. All these problems pop these days are few just crazy stupid nerf those using. Yeah. Yeah, I'm sorry to hear about your thing. If you see any help with it, definitely send me. If I can talk straight a private chat, I will definitely look into it more. Cause I know those pains suck and I wanna try to save you as much as possible. But yeah, thanks for stopping by. I really appreciate it. I know it's off schedule, but hope you had fun. And now I'm sitting here wondering what to do. It's upside down! So I'm looking at the thing like, what in the world's going on there? And he was upside- Hold on. Beautiful! There we are. I think we did it. I feel like I was still hearing stuff, that's why I was like, trying to figure out what's going on. Oh. Yeah, thanks for coming by. I really appreciate it. I just don't know what else to do. Ew. One. Hey! Okay, so this one from... From behind. Oh. There we go. All right. Still no. Yep, there it is. Still don't know what to do about this spot, though. Unfortunately. Clearly. Nope, it does not. Okay. Yeah, clearly they want me to go up there. Nope. I don't know what this is. Hey, cute! Alright, so many rockets. Gross.
buff totem. Buff totem increases your melee. Okay, so I have to get close to it. Once again, though, I kind of wish. Nope. Oh, jeez. So it's not even within a certain radius. It's just everywhere. That makes things a little tricky. Especially if the big boys start getting buffed. That's the main thing I'm worried about. Oh my goodness, no. Now I feel like I've wasted it on something stupid I shouldn't have died from. You know what I mean? Okay. So I gotta find the buff totem. Oh, great. Bigger boys. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Okay, that's not the direction I need to go. What the? Okay. Good. Yes. Okay, so each. Refer to the demons as mortally challenging. I must be a busted. Ow! Shit. Ah, oh, god. Those guys got. That was gross. Those guys got super fast. Okay, so my first thought was I just need to avoid them, but I guess I do need to shut them down. I need ammo. That freak. And that. The Belcher has so much more range than I give it credit for. Oh, God. Oh, God. That is a rough situation. Doable? Yes, but rough. Especially just how fast they are. One, two, that was a punch from a normal dude. Okay, hold on. Okay, here we go. I have very little ammo with anything, so really what I just need to do is the first thing I see, I need to stop. First thing I see. There. Stop. Oh, no, that's right, you need three. I don't know if I got the other one. For you. Oh. Almost got away with that. Almost got away with that. Not quite, though. Okay. Yeah, I thought it was just. I thought the thing was just gonna be out in the open. I was just gonna just have to run past, you know, nab it. No, was I wrong? I.
All right. You are the support, little asshole. Sweet. One. Thank goodness. Okay. Oh, what the heck? All my juice immediately gone. I'm smaller, dude. Great! You're not smaller, dude. That is an asshole move. That is such an asshole move. Like, there's the thing, you want it, and I'm like, that's the thing, I want it, and then just comes out and just shuts me down for it. It's like, okay, you're an asshole. But at least now I know those prowlers are just gonna endlessly come on the hill and take care of the prowler. Okay, nope. Dash out the moment I can. Oh, no. Okay, good. Dash out. Pull it up. Get that again. That is such a dirty move. That you have to hit each one of those portals, but on doing so, it teleports you out, and that allows you to get a corner. It's clever. That is a very jerky move. Oh, that guy just unloaded with a shotgun. I really do appreciate that each time you die, they're like, hey, here's a tip. Like, in the moment, yeah, it's still kind of frustrating, but it's also kind of nice if they're just like, hey, you know, like, this is what killed you, maybe this is what killed you, maybe you didn't know this. You missed it. Whatever. There. What? Oh, I missed. Go back. You're giving me my armor. But you're giving it to me. This is not a debate anymore. Yeah, okay, you gotta go down first. I was going towards the armor. No. Okay, we can do this. Oh, there you go. Okay. Turn. Got that. Is real small area. Real small area, and I don't know where to go. Put out. Oh, this one. Okay.
Remember, human can be an offensive term. Refer. That has no challenge.
Give me. That's good. There's probably still some I deal with, but. Yeah, I just had to figure out which one was the right one. Yellow Gorky. So back there, those were all blue Gorkys. Interesting. So it's effectively the same mechanic. Yeah, it's effectively the same mechanic. It's just all those blue Gorkys. So I gotta keep an eye out for. Oh, wait. It's where we're for, right? Okay. Oh.
Is the melting pot of the universe.
That doesn't sound good. You say it like that. Alright, we already got these. So I guess. And that, the whatchamacallit, the slowing down time and air has been really useful. If nothing else, it gives me a second to breathe. Just to be like, go. Did it automatically get rid of it for me? Okay, good. Alright, wait, did it? No, we're good. Suit. Was there anything here? Dash refilled on glory kills. And that falters demons. Iron destroyed. That's pretty useful right there, to be honest. Yeah, let's just get rid of that so we no longer have to worry about it. Because definitely now that we're in Zerg territory, that's going to be a problem. I got an achievement called This One's My Favorite. Just probably filling out one of the sides. All right. Okay. That problem will start, shall we? So, oh! Thanks! If I had some kind of super right now, I'd use it, but I don't. Okay, here we go. I think this one. I also just like using it. Oh, it's a waste. Yeah, I know. That's fun. Bye. Let me count one of you. It's something. Oh, hang on. Hold on. Okay. I keep forgetting. Whenever I do that triple missile thing, it is three missiles. And yo, that alone is. Bet. Oh! That was almost pretty bad. Alright. I'm willing to bet if I touch that. Alright, just explore a little bit. Delayed reaction. Oh, no. Ah! Good shot. Good shot. He got me in midair. What I was hoping to do was, you know, get close to one, but Dalek's so much like, I really want to play StarCraft now. It's like, Max, the series replaced StarCraft. I miss it. Not that I don't like this game, but it's like, do a cool trick. Oh, I can't get up. I should have hit shift. Start this. The rocket launcher is the arbalest not as strong as I thought it was? Am I not letting it charge? What in the world? What's going on? That, or maybe I just shouldn't stay here and actually just cook it. It really strikes me as like this is like the powerhouse gun. And it's not performing as requested. That though. There's that problem. Alright. Good enough. Alright. Let's attach this to some boys. That's not what I wanted. By that, yes, that is exactly what it does. Oh, and it's out. Oh my goodness, I'm out of it. Oh, yeah, okay, there we go. It's back. Oh shit! Holy shoot. Alright. Gunning for this man. Like I would go specifically around the entire I would go across the entire map just to get that one guy and be like, give me your health, I want it. Switch to this. That's not the one I wanted. Look at this way. Oh! Good job. Don't know if that was a pilot. I think that was just an imp. So good job on you, little asshole. Wait, I just realized something. You can see both the archhumans from the beginning, yeah? Right there. 1, 2. That problem just got way easier. Right there. Oh shit. Remember, like with the shotgun, I can just straight up do that. You know what? That looks important. There you go, okay, 1, 2, okay, great. There you go, 3, yeah, good. 2. Slap, okay, you're done, and then you, oh, okay, too slow. Got it. That went a lot higher than I thought it was. Do that again. Something. Hoping to get past. Because I thought he was a smaller guy that I was going to be able just to push away, and I was wrong. All right. There's the... Oh. One, two. Just walk through a full blap and two different grenades. Let's see, ambient, fodder, heavy, and super heavy. The higher the cost. Do you realize they're called fodders? Alright. One, two. It's like, well, this is incredibly awkward, but I refuse to admit that I'm raw. Okay, there's running dude. Oh, oh! Gargoyle, what the? Gargoyle, can you not? Okay, oh, no, come on. There. Okay, where's the big boy? Jump. Where is the little one? Where air? Where the little ones, like, that's fine, I'm just gonna get them. There you go. Beautiful. Oh, hold on. There, okay, good. Ah, it's really slow. Why did I suddenly get a slapping fight with this guy? Chainsaw. Yeah, you're right. You're right. Sure, chainsaw. Okay, it's not here. Yeah, we just need to explore around a little bit because they said the key is always nearby. And there's also, there's like another secret room there that may be related, may not be. Oh. Hey, look at that. So you should use this map more often. Right, how do I get up there? Hold on. Oh, wait, there's gotta be. Go that way. Can't go that way. I go. Oh, wait a second. It's the blue one. Oh, I bet when I do the blue thing, I'll be able to. This shit is gross. Alright, use. Okay, so.
Two more keys will be required to open the passage. Find them.
Thank you. Nicely put me in the right direction. That's backwards. Thank you.
Sometimes evolution just needs a little push, and here at the UAC, we push hard.
Gross. All right, grossness. All right.
The UAC, bridging the gap between humanity and the great
beyond. So we got more coming, don't we? Oh yeah. Oh, that was a pinky! What the fuck? Where? Where? awkward. Alright, demons drop armor at a faster rate. Yes, please. Yeah, okay, so get a little bit more boost in that direction. Is this the only path? That specters are straight up codex. And yeah, zombies, whatever. Where are they? Specters. Yeah, specters and... yeah, whatever. Not even fine, there it is. Specters and pinkies are basically the same thing, except specters are invisible. As you can imagine.
It has taken root in this facility's main power generator. Reactivating the generator will destroy the nest.
Hear me out. There you go. What if I just do that? I got thrown off by a few things there. First and foremost, the shields popping out of nowhere. That got me. I was not expecting that. Secondly, that. But I think that's really awesome. Now I know the way to shield. Really just walk up and. Oh. The answer to those guys is literally just is to run up with the super shotgun. It's just, you know, hard. Especially when they do shit like that. Because they think it's funny. Okay, good. There you go. Beautiful. That looks like a temple jump. I think that's it for this area. That super protects the way from toxic time and toxic war, but degrades over time. Recharge that super find a rat suit or another rat suit. Lovely. But I did get the one upgrade that said the rat suit works a little better. Figure out what the heck is going on. Yo, what the heck does any of this mean? Almost. Okay. Get that. Is that? cute. Great. A rainbow. Well, that strikes me as a little unfair. Okay, you glitched there for a second, but I don't mind that. Alright, so they're gonna let me try again. Okay, great. Because I accidentally fumbled and hit the wrong button here. So there you go. So now I know a little bit what I have in store for me. I think I know what to do. Right from the get-go. And then otherwise, okay. Ah! Oh, you're a bastard. You're a bastard. Okay, I did it. Shit. Oh, God. Good news, I did it. Let's come back. Oh, hey, sweet. I think this is how it's supposed to be. Okay, what am I missing? There's a Praetor suit over there.
You now have access to the heart chamber.
Fantastic. Hi, buddy. Okay, I did one from behind. Here's in front. Okay, next. Next one we see will be on top. I want to get that Praetor suit. Because I really do need to use this map more. But wait, hold on, where is it? Yeah, I need to go back to that Praetor suit. Please don't hurt me while I'm taking this. Thank you. Okay, great. Anything else? That. That's a big deal. Alright. With you, game. I thought you'd be like, now's the perfect time for tentacles. Said no one ever. All right. Yeah. There you go. There you go. Watch the next boss have like abilities all around, all based around like throwing as much of that acid around as possible. Such a shame that you left me in this room. You're like, oh, I can take him. No. You can't. All those doors are gonna open up, aren't they? Right? Right? Oh, I'm fine. Hee hee hee. So straight up, let's just see what we got here. We got ourselves motherfucking chain gun. Great balance of damage, effective range, and spread. Good for stopping charging enemies. Attack shares, bullet tech down with a heavy cannon. That's the problem. Let's see. So, mobile tower, hold on to the transfer engine. If it stalls, if it overheats. Okay, or. Oh. So, okay. I might want to get both of these, because this one, energy shield recharge time reduced by 37.5%, dashing into heavy damage will cause them to falter. That's big. Shield launch, nearly enough damage to the chain gun while the energy shield attack will launch a four and a release. Any damage type will falter. That's really good. Or, mobile turret chance speed increased by 50%, increased movement speed while in mobile turret form, the mobile turret no longer stalls.
both of those are big. I like chain guns. All right, let's go this way. You better believe I'm gonna play with this. Like this one, this is gonna be my sniper. Just how this one's like when I need grenades, this one's gonna be my sniper. Otherwise, I will stick to. Oh, I can't actually just slow down time to do this, can't I? I should get better at that. Curse you, sir, teeth.
The generator is in a dormant state. Two nearby control terminals will need to be manually activated to restore full power.
That's what shot, right?
Unlocking the left terminal room now.
Okay. Punch this shit! There we go. Alright. That's one. Oh. Aha, Zerg. Suck it. He's probably gonna start calling shit, though.
50% of power has been restored. The second control terminal still requires activation to destroy the nest. I'm unable to open the door to the second terminal at this time. You'll need to find an alternate route.
Thanks, Vega. Man, I got my new toy. Okay, we might have another problem, but it's fine. We're just gonna keep going. Ooh, I need more ammo. Oh. No target. Ow.
Ask not what we can.
Oh, wait, oh, okay. I thought that was. I was like, hey, good. He's like, okay. Right. Assholes. Oh, I don't know what this does, but I want it. Oh, I start dying because I start firing the rocket launcher up point blank. How clever of me. I know you don't need the game, I'm sorry. Like, I just get a little frustrated when you make me fire rockets at point blank. Yes. Okay, so I said I probably will want both forms of this shit. I still stand by that, but we're gonna start with mobile turret mode because, you wanna know what would make a chain gun even better? Give me this thing. Would make a chain gun even better? Yes, I'm definitely slower, but I think it's gonna be worth it. Alright, chain gun. Okay, so. Da-da-da-da. The mobile turret no longer stalls. Yep, there we go. Rapid deploy. Nice. I really need to heal. Oh, wait, hold on. I know ammo. Alright, let's do it. Shit! I missed one. I don't know if this is the kind of game. Oh. What just happened? Oh, I fell off a cliff! Asshole. You made me lose my extra life. That didn't. There it is. Okay, I was gonna say, like, did that just make me circle back? Cause that was a fun little thing for a one-up. Oh. Just like I turn into a small child. It's just like give me. Cause I gotta get my juices from you. It's the only way to succeed. What other game was I playing that I kept saying like give me your juices? I forget. It might have been this game. Alright, here we go. I'm all well armored now though. Oh, come on. Nope. Oh, jeez. I'm so wounded. Yep, can that one up, please? No. Yep, so that was gonna jump up. Gonna do this. Just staying on top of cheese, frankly. Nope. I did.
There, okay, there we go. I'm gonna jump and go, oh, away from this. Lovely. No, I love it. I thought that was a dude I could steal from. I'm in a bad sitch. No invincibility frames. That's unfortunate. That's fine though. We can do this. Okay. So we'll switch to this guy. Okay. The problem is I need to get away from them as fast as possible to activate this mess. If I do this, so that way they're reasonable. Oh, well that worked out really well. Alright, yep, okay. Good. Everything is fine. But you know what? It's fine. Are you good? I need to use that way more. I bet there's so many secrets I would have been like, hang on, if I just used it like I'm supposed to. There you go. Okay, that. Thank you. I don't know what this is. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Templar Man. I appreciate. How'd you get here?
It's like, we don't talk about that part.
Oh. Okay. If you say so.
I'd like to know how you got, why you're just sitting there in spirit form this hellscape, but you know, that's just me. Like, personally. Oh. It's literally, you just go over here. I love these things, they're so ridiculous. Like, it's so ridiculous seeing these. But it's also like, I'm sure no one has made this joke before, but the freaking, like, you know, you see those things in Mario, and you're like, yeah, whatever, that's fun and silly. And then you see it here, and it's like,
blood sacrifice today makes for a better tomorrow.
Keep that in mind. I need a chainsaw. I'm gonna start chainsawing some stuff. Alright, God, once again, you're giving me another one, but I don't want any more. I got my three. I guess this one, sure, but I don't need it. I got my favorite three, you know what I mean? So that's why it's like, I don't, it's a good thing that you allow me to read them all from the get-go so I could get what I want, but now that I have what I want, I don't really care, besides like completionist purposes. I'm on Gerard the Crab. There you go, okay. Oh, shit. Did not. Okay. I tried to jump over, and I'm guessing he, like, clipped my legs. Yeah, that's a good point, the little tutorial thing. I should have, like, just waited. Didn't have some patience. And, yeah, I would need that. Sweet. This
like, oh, no. Save this blast for next person who walks towards me, but I don't know what that is. But it's got a big angry red circle. So I don't know. That juice. Yeah, okay. That's back up there, so that's fine. Whatever. Okay, and there we go. Yes, thank you. Okay, so that's a future goal. Good. Okay, we'll do that. Okay, big drop. So cartoonish, I love it. Now I'm starting to am I just starting to rely on it too much now? Hope not. Wait, what? Hang on a second. Is this it? Okay, good, it is. Just making sure. Wanna make sure about that. Okay, can't play around anymore. Can't play around. Round. Okay, there we go. Yeah, I was allowed to play around earlier. But then, you know, Snake Man came and it was like, oh shit, here we go. Okay, so. Skadoo-skadee. Alright. Look at me. Alright. Now that we have the blue door key, when we get back to the one spot. That's all I'm gonna be doing now. It's just constant little checks like that. I think I missed out on that one. Oh well. I'm under no obligation to kill all of you. Oh, hello. Oh. Oh no. Click, click. Oh no, I am out of ammo. What shall I do? Alright, Max, that's a lame bit. Yeah, I know, but it's funny. I like it. Oh, no. You are different than I thought you were. Duda. Yep, there you go. Okay. Yes, I know that's the goal, but I'm gonna keep going this way. Because I want you. You're cute! Alright, see, now we're here. Should be able to identify whatever the heck this shit is. What does this get me? Okay. Pretty good.
What else does that give me? Ah. Ah. There we go. Alright. Aha. Didn't even need the whatchamacallit. Oh, there's that over there too. We need to go back. Sorry, just a sec. Yeah. Hello. Thank you. Sorry that I punched you. I promise I didn't mean it. Alright. Jump, jump. I just have no ammo in the channel. Alright, this be it. Okay, first enemy I see, I'm a chainsaw. Or you know, I will attempt to. Assume that I can. I think the most I'm new about this. Okay, he's dead. Just gonna type him. Whatchamacallit him? Oh, this is probably where he was hanging out. Like right here. Why are there more boys? Whose idea was there to be more boys? Okay, hang on. Whose idea was it? There's so many. Alright, oh, duh, because we'd have to come here anyway to open the door and actually, you know, do the quest. So it makes sense. Okay. I need to count down little ones. Okay, there you go, guys. That problem. Still like the gun. Alright. Don't get wrong, I like the sniping gun, but I haven't seen it now. I can use it. There we go. There you go. Oh. Fast travel unlocked using the auto map? Oh yeah, that's right. Fast travel's a thing in this game, I completely forgot. I always just kind of ignored it, because, you know. Yeah, that I just need to kill everything. Alright, Interesting. Oh. Wow, really? If you just use the map, you'll probably get most of the secrets, huh? Huh. Like, yeah, you got this, which is like, oh, geez, there's nothing here. There's nothing here. Oh, except that. But yeah, if you just go this way, over here. Oh, I'm sorry, did that thing just... I thought that thing tried to close on me. I was like, you motherfucker. Infinite ammo sheet, nice. We ain't using it, but nice. So we're kind of going into this with not the best situation on ammo or health, but I think it'll be fine. Let's see. Hopefully they give me a little something. Otherwise, we'll just chainsaw the first guy, or we'll light up and then chainsaw the first guy we see. Here we go. Okay, werewolf, there's the first guy. Perfect. Allow me to introduce everyone. Oh, jeez, there's so many. Yep, there you go. You know it's going to turn a lot of big boys. Yep, okay, I just realized. Yep, okay. I'll say it's about to turn a lot of big boys. It already has. Guys, okay. good to know that, like, so if in triple mode, it requires, it has essentially a heat up mechanic, but if you just switch it to the normal mode, it doesn't count as a heat up mechanic, which is convenient for me and my needs. You better believe it, but also pierces, so... Alright, shotgun. What you... There you go. Get all that. Okay. It will always be satisfying killing large amounts of all enemies. You still? Oh! There you go. No, come on. There, you tried to ambush me! You clever bastard! That is so many! That is so many! Bye-bye! Smaller one, that was just a prowler. Like, I'm just like, where are the small boys? It's like, no, they're all gone. It's only the big boys now. This thing, I really don't think it's working as well as it was. Probably just because it takes a long time to charge. Okay, in the beginning though. Beautiful. Just absolutely. Oh, I can still dash while I do that. Oh! I started hitting all the wrong buttons. Just that glorious moment of you just like, spam all the grenades, just fire everything! You'll still start with this though. You can do this. We've got quickly as possible. Got quickly as possible to find and remove. You're not it. You're it. Wow, it doesn't immediately kill you unless I charge it. Nice. Again, definitely a waste. There we go. Okay. Screw those guys. Alright, in the air. And my computer just exploded for just a second there, but it's fine. What? And then I'm just gonna teleport here, bye. And then I'm gonna be over here now. Bye. Oh, that time slow is so nice. That just... The bullshit that I'm getting away with at an increased rate of speed is just beautiful. Hopefully that kind of no bad there we go. Oh yeah, there you go. I was actually keeping an eye on my blood explosion meter. Oh. Did that count? No, I think that was the same one I did before. Oh, never mind, it did. Yay! Beautiful. Beautiful. Alright. Snatch over here, grab that armor, jump down, jump up. Ooh. Oh, I don't have the meter ready. That's fine. There you go. Yeah, you, excuse me. Get over here. Beautiful, right? How about, jump, jump. Nope, okay, no targets. All right, let's do this again. There you go. There you go. This is more just my own giggles than anything else. Said there was two secret Empyrean key, and there was two, because according to the challenges, yeah, complete both secret encounters, and that did not count as a secret encounter. I'd like everyone to notice. So hold on, there it is, that's the secret encounter. So I want to take a second. Fast traveling. How's fast traveling? I don't know, but if we just go up there, we should be able to get to it. Okay. Right, good. Glad we're on the same page. Thank you. You're looking quite handsome today. Don't lie to yourself. Okay, there we go. Okay. Oh, wait, hang on. No, because that's isolated. Okay. Gun. All right, there you go. Okay. Wait, what? Hang on. I think that's separate. I think what I want is right here. That's not it. There might be a spot under there. The spot might be up there, but to get up there. Thing that I needed there isn't there anymore. Maybe down level. Perfect. Right. Yeah. Okay. We're good. We're good. Let's go. Oh. Alright, here we go. Alright, secret encounter activated. Okay, I chose wrong weapon. Oh yeah, I definitely chose wrong weapon. Yeah, look at all this not ammo that I have. Where could they go away, right? Yep, okay, so definitely that weapon is too slow. I suggest this one. Alright, round two. Perfect, okay, grab you. Light you up. Black up. Just slapped each other. But I'm just like, eh. And he's like, eh. We both embarrassed ourselves. Oh, that's awkward. Alright, let's go. I think we're good. I think we're good to go. I think the level is about done. It is 7:30, which considering how we've been ending at 8 a lot of the time recently, It'd be nice to actually end at the so in the wrong place. Where am I going? Down there. Okay. Yeah, it'll be nice to actually end at the proper agreed to time, as opposed to me completely ignoring that. I didn't even take an egregiously long bathroom break today. Max, these are weird things to comment on. You are crazy. Oh yeah, so this thing's got... I like the Arbalest gun in concept, but it really does have the problem of it's just too slow. If you're against singular big guys, it's fine, but otherwise, it's just too slow. And then, like, it doesn't even kill them in one shot. Now, maybe if I make it more powerful, maybe I should.
The barrier has opened. This air shaft will provide access to the generator's control terminal.
Convenient. Oh, geez, there's actually a pretty big area still to go. I'm sitting there thinking we're about done. Have fun! Are you the overnight?
The generator is now at full power. You can now use the main console to destroy the heart.
Fantastic. Let's just grab your shit. Alright, round two. Oh, no. Good enough. All right. Max, do you really have time for this? Well, I do heal. Sorry, definitely now because it's a chase. Like, okay, Metroid didn't really do this, but, like, the idea of having secrets and it, like, only in an area. The idea of having secrets only accessible in an area where you are, like, running for your life, basically. And like just like you have no time to sit down and explore. Yeah, see there's nothing there, so I don't care. Okay, hold on. And oh, I'm actually as high as I can go already. Oh, it wanted me to go there, which I ignored. Alright, again. Okay, we're fine. Yep, I have no obligation to kill you. Bye. Oh. Okay, sorry. I thought this thing was like they're just in there like, you're gonna fight these big guys, right? And I'm like, haha, fuck you, I'm out. You can't stop me. So I just walked in and destroyed the biggest gore nest. I'm kind of the best. I bet I did. I still didn't find everything. Oh, one short. Ah. Oh, well. Oh, I missed out on an album. Ah. It's fine. Whatever. It's all good. Let's see about... Yeah, I was going to say, bring him back to base. Like, I love that Doom has a big focus on exploration and stuff like that. And secrets, but it's never been something where I'm like, I must have them all for me. You know what I mean?
The final hell priest location remains unknown. The demonic consumption of Earth will not be stopped until the last priest and his guardian are destroyed. We will require assistance in order to locate the final hell priest. I believe Dr. Hayden can help us with our search. I will calibrate the portal to the Ark's command station.
Dr. Hayden was that robot that took that one sword. Well, like, I got him this key. I basically had to give him this key. And, Hey, you can actually just look at it like this. Neat. But yeah, Dr. Hayden was a robot. And like I basically at the end of the game they're like, you're gonna give me this, and I had to give him like this key thing, except it was a key that very conveniently looked like a sword. And you see, I keep seeing all the art of this game, the new guy with the sword. So it's like, okay, I don't know. Like, is this, God, like, what's the prize? Okay, let's do this systematically. Okay, hold on. So I have 7 little tokens, yeah? So I'm going to go here. I go here. Increase the size of the Arbalest explosion by 60%. We'll start recharging instantly after a direct hit. Okay. Ow. Why do I pull my own hair? Or I could do this. The fault is demons. Destroy blade. Charge time decreases. That's a problem. Okay, what if I go here? Increase movement speed while in mobile terror mode. That'd be pretty good. Alright, and also to work towards this, the mobile turret no longer stalls. So it no longer becomes a problem. Kill 5 enemies during a single turret deployed 10 times without overheating. Okay, that doesn't sound too bad. That actually sounds reasonable. I could do that. Alright, dash refills on glory kills. Hit and run, yep. Alright, now I have 2, I don't care. Large auto map reveal radius. Well, if it also revealed secrets, I would care. Screw it, let's get it. There we go. Bigger fog lights. Yeah, nice. So if it reveals those kinds of things to me. We never read any of the codexes. I should do that real quick. I think it's this one. Okay. Let's see. It's built around the ruins. Neat. Okay. That goes for missions. I don't have any great security by experts at the allies. These can't select growths. Could be the long slavery. Raised up as a bullet. No. It's chaotic. Also, with only one identifier, like the emergence of Telum, like Nas, which at full maturity resonate with Prolix. Capable of producing a form of the first. See also time for result of fabrication. Help Boros to raise their service. Gave us between dimensions. Yep. Okay. The growth exhibits pretty. The consumption very good. Creates environmental conditions. Rock conducts for its own continued furniture. In fact, employing an organic method of terraformation. Ooh, lovely. The resulting environment is hostile to the rest of life. We find atmospheric toxins and multitude of environmental hazards, including the acid that requires a rad suit. Although it's understood that the growth accelerates the arrival of demon life, it is not clear how the growth of silver share or whether there is some sort of chaos to create the condition. Okay, neat. Gornest. Cool. Alright, total nuclear annihilation. I don't blame you for that one. It's Exaltia, King Navik, the Fortress of Doom. Okay, I think all that was good. Let's just see. Hell Barges. Dag Ragnarok. Okay. Let's see. Viceroy to the King of the Slugsters. Olivia Pierce. Wasn't that the lady who turned into like that big spider thing that I shoved a BFG up her nose and shot her? This is wealth, power, never less than a corrupt dog. Himself, I suppose, they're more conscious than sacrifice exchange for the Lure of Virgin and the Process of Undying Union with Hell. Doom Hunter. See, once a race of peace like the Doom Hunter, creature was noticed and always in each has lethal stalkers in the middle age, extracted from the frozen depths. Sentient brutal hunting instinct. Okay, cool. We don't really
really care about 90% of this. I mean, we could be like, nah, whatever. Okay, so I don't know what that is. So I'm gonna test it. Sentinel, like, I have to use two, and I wish you would just tell me. If it's a cosmetic, I'm gonna be frustrated. I'm just gonna be honest with you right now. If I discover this is a cosmetic, I'm going to be frustrated. Or they're like, maybe it's like, oh, it's something cool from the multiplier, which would actually be kind of a cool incentive. I don't want either of those. Oh, shit. I mean, isn't that the same suit that I have right now? Yep, I fucked up. What a beautiful view. I fucked up. You unlocked a custom skin for your boop 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 boop. You can look like an old sentinel. Blair to blair to blair. I just wasted those two things. I could have gotten something cooler, like a praetor or a... No, I could have gotten one of those. I could have gotten the, I should actually get that and probably throw it on... Hold on a second. 2, 2, 2. I'm gonna get one more thing that probably has rockets, but, kind of want to throw it on this. Well, I actually got the Destroyer Blade already. So never mind then. Maybe the Microwave Beam? So I had a big demon. Let's see. Lock down enemy and cause him to explode on death. Maybe useful? I don't know. Maybe not. Well, the energy shield does sound really useful as well. I guess we'll just snag that. Because we need to focus first on general purpose upgrades. An upgrade that will help everything, essentially. Yep. Let's just shove that in there. It's so weird seeing all those nudules on the back of my hand. Like, are those supposed to be like brass knuckles or... Let's see, I got homemaker achievement. I mean, I can't imagine being punched by those things would feel good, or is it like it integrates into a system? I have no idea. Alright, okay, so we got new this. We're even down the board. Let's see. As long as you're at max health, all health pickups contribute to Blood Punch. As long as you're at max armor, all armor pickups contribute to Blood Punch. Or heavy and super heavy demons stay on fire longer. I like that because before there was basically no point in, lighting the big guys on fire. But if they stay on fire for longer, that means I can run up and be like, and then just like, you know, do my normal hopping around them kind of a dealio. For anything they hurt me, I'd be hurting them back. Kind of a deal. So I think that means we are done here. Curiosity, is there a way I can like select old missions?
This is the Resistance Network. In an unbelievable turn of events, the Supergore Nest has been destroyed. Reports from ARC personnel in the field say that they have seen a significant decrease in demonic activity across the globe. Many believe this is proof that the Doomslayer himself has in fact joined the Resistance effort and has successfully eliminated key figures within the ranks of the Challenged. Operatives working inside the UAC cultist organization claim that the leader of that division, Priest Dayag Ranok, was in fact removed from his office recently by the Slayer himself. As key leadership within the Mortally Challenge continue to fall, we are seeing a decreased threat from the demons on all fronts. This has given the Resistance a key advantage in the war for Earth. The UAC continues to deny any knowledge of his existence. As surviving members of the ARC network, it is the belief of this station that these reports are in fact true. We believe the Slayer has joined us in the battle against the demons. To anyone still listening to this broadcast, know that there is hope, and he is out there.
So I feel like I'm just like, yeah, I am out there. All right, so this is master levels. Okay,
So nah. Mission select. Okay, it allows you to revisit complete missions to find items and complete encounters you may have missed. Cheat codes found can only be activated through mission select. Okay, so I guess, like, if I've already done, like, the secret things, you know, then it's kind of like, whatever, just go have fun. Let's see, find a collectible album. Yeah, so I might as well, like, turn on the cheat codes and just be like, screw it. To activate them all, so infinite extra lives, so I'm essentially immortal. And then infinite ammo, just to kind of, like, rush through it kind of thing. I could appreciate that. So, I think the game, when I bought it, mentioned that there's only 16 levels, which I find really impressive if there's only 16, because we're on 5, and we have, if I had to hazard a guess, 7 out of 8 weapons, and we're making pretty good progress on, well, I guess there's, like, can I, like, oh my gosh, I could change it from here. Hold on. That's interesting. So I'll have to, like, you know, be used to switching it, but I can be like defense, or I can be like heavy cannon. That's just... Oh wait. Oh, I still have to do it. Oh, okay, never mind then. Thought it was really cool for a second. But update available? Eh, whatever. Yeah, let's end the episode off here. Sorry about that. So, next time we stream, I'm not 100% sure if, yeah, I'll leave it in this gun. But, I'm not 100% sure on, if I will be streaming every day this week. I probably will. Hopefully the internet issues fix themselves, because there's literally nothing I can do. But, yeah, just the joys of quarantine. My job basically said, like, hey, we're gonna need you to take, like, at least a week off, and then in between college, it's like, I got nothing better to do. So, I'm pretty happy to stream. See, assuming everything goes fine, tomorrow we'll be back at Code Vein, which will be fun, and then Doom will be on either Thursday or Friday, depending on what's going on. It's not so much me trying to gun through this game, just that I really like playing it. You know, we had a lot easier time today than we did last time, so I feel like I'm getting better, which is good. Yeah, announcements for Twitch will be on the Facebook and Twitter, which are in the description below. I'll put the VOD of this on YouTube as soon as I can, because, like I said, internet issues. And, yeah, I think we all are good. Thank you all so much for watching. Hope y'all had fun, and I will see you then. Thank y'all for coming. Bye.